Hey guys, so this is my wash and go routine, and if you want to see how I got these results, keep watching. Okay, so I washed my hair in the shower and I used the Tresemme shampoo and then followed in with the Pantene conditioner. And also on top of that, I used a deep conditioner by Cholesterol for 30 minutes. I just used a t-shirt to soak up all the water so it won't be like drenching wet. This is when I start to section off my hair. I start off with two sections, but I break the top section into two more. And I just go in with my Cantu leave-in conditioning repair cream and just put that all over the section. For some reason, my hair started drying faster, so I had to grab my spray bottle with water and conditioner so I could put the product throughout my hair better. As you can see, I'm just putting the cream in my other section, and I'm about to go in with my Olive Miracle Oil, and this stuff is like so bomb, but no, it's really good, and it smells so good, and leaves my curls shiny. So after that, I just like to turn over and scrunch so my curls can get more definition. And after I'm done scrunching, I take this gel by Herbal Essence. And I don't like to put this in each section because I don't want my curls coming out like hard. So I just, not rake, but like lightly, you know, touch around until I think I covered everything. So scrunching with the gel is pretty much my last step, and I just part it and let it air dry. So thank you guys for watching, and if you want to see more, like and subscribe.